Hi Leo, welcome to my channel. This is a love romantic relationship reading for Leo. This is a reading for Leo sign. This is for the period of August 5 to 9. This is a message, this is a reading that is ready for you to know Leo from the period of 5 to 9. These messages, this reading for today, it's what meant for you to know, it's what ready for you to know. So this could be circumstances, instances, messages, or insight that took place in the past or happening right now, or it's something futuristic. But it is something that's ready for you to know right now. All right, and meant for you to know right now. Okay, this is the freshest energy and vibe I could get from you, from the Leo friends that's gonna come and click the channel and view the channel. All right, so let's start the reading. So I have meditated on the card, shuffled the card, and this is your spread. So you've got here the Knight of Wands in reverse and the Hangman in upright position. And the Three of Wands, I felt like these three cards, Leo, this is I've got no plan. You know, one of the straightforward messages that right now I've got no plan. I'm putting something on hold. All right, this is for the best. I like the Knight of Wands in reverse because although they've switched off their passion, interest, feelings, attention, it's something that they do to review, to recheck, to replan, to rethink. Because I felt like, you know, there's some stuff that is a bit confusing between the two of you, or miscommunication, or possibly a breakup, or something that they need to, like, before it's blown out of proportion, you know, before the fire gets too big, they've decided to throw a water into the flame so that the flame it shouldn't be bigger, something like that. It's an energy, it's a vibe that for our it's best right now to stop before it gets out of control, it gets blown out of proportion. Okay, in a more futuristic approach, it's still gonna be okay. It's working to stability. You know, you won't separate if you're married or you're living together. You know, the way they look at you, or the way you look at this person, or you know, the way I view this situation, it's relationship connection or reconnection. It's still very much healthy in the future, because Ten of Cups in here. For some of you, they will message you to say sorry. They will make a move. They will send you this Page of Cups, a sorry, a hi, a hello, because you know it's a matter of healing. It's a matter of temporarily letting go in order for you to keep this Ten of Cups. Because someone in here is protecting something, and to protect something is to switch off something so that someday they could switch it on, and it would be the same. You know, it would never tarnish. Because I'm really picking up, I don't want to tarnish, or I don't want to ruin the way I look at you, the way I love you, the way I like you. So if things are not great, or if things are ugly during that time, I want to erase that, switch that off, so that when I'm ready to look at you again, it would be the same best feature, feelings that I have loved, like you, admired to you. Okay, so I'm really, really picking up, you know, it's for the best, to save the future. It's like for the best, so that someday in the future, near future, you know, I've got here the Four of Wands for you, Ten of Cups. I'm really picking up, you'd remain the same person I love, I admire, but somehow, you know, we've got to switch off this thing to make it pretty again. Like there's some sort of, I don't want to ruin the way I look at you. So let me switch off right now the phone. Let me block you. Let me just ignore you right now, because, you know, it's looking like a monster to me. It's not looking healthy the way I look at you, the way I feel towards a relationship, a connection, a reconnection. It's not feeling great. So I don't want to ruin everything. And I don't want to ruin everything. I want to save something for the best. And this is the best. In the Four of Wands. So in a more futuristic approach, you still got the Four of Wands and Ten of Cups in here. For some of you, they will be prepared to marry you, engagement, but it has to be their move. I'm really picking up, Leo, you know, don't force it to happen. You're more of Leo, you are in a stage, in a moment. The Leo people, that Leo friends that's gonna be watching this video, you're more of in the waiting area. All right, because this person, if they make a move, that is a sign that they're ready, all right? It's an apology, it's a hi, it's a hello, but this is a sign that they want the Four of Wands and Ten of Cups, all right? You're the Leo friends that's gonna watch this. It's more of you guys that needs to wait, okay? You guys need to wait, because if they make a move, that is the sign, that is the aid of the universe, that they're gonna bring this person back in your life, all right? It could be someone in your past, it could be a completely new person as well, but it is something that you'd have to wait, all right? It is something that you have to wait. It's not you who's gonna make this move, it's an external person that's gonna grab your attention. And if you kind of click in that Page of Cups moment, what they offer you, you know, if it works well, is Four of Wands. If this is an ex person, someone that you know, this small amount of Page of Cups, because Page, it's a beginning energy, it's a beginning one, but at the background they've got the Four of Wands and Ten of Cups in their mind, okay? So it's a very good reading, but you've got to really wait for this opportunity. This is something that you because I felt like for you, Leo, you're a hunter. This opportunity, it's gonna drop in front of your door. You don't have to work for it, you don't have to look for it. It will find you, okay? So thank you, Leo. It's been a pleasure doing this reading to you. Have a great week. I'll see you soon again. Bye bye.